All right, so this is the run back. Let's see how it goes. Reno chilling on the top platform, playing nice and safe, has not taken any damage. Blue Jay already getting in there.
So it looks like they're zoning. Locust trying to keep the pressure on Sheik. That's probably how they wanted to plan it.
So I don't really know how this goes, but I remember at Evo, Logos was doing very well in friendlies against Reno. So
really?
I'm sure he has, I think he fully has the potential to play him out, to beat him in the 1v1.
Uh-huh. But the teams is holding.
Yeah, no, definitely.
And we've already got the ledge, you know, players are high enough percent. Ledge guard's gonna be what's happening.
But between, like, overall skill on the teams, you would, I mean, Reno's good, but I don't think he's as good as Comas.
He's ranked below Comas. Reno's ranked 83 on the top rankings. Comas are ranked 75.
So that's pretty close, then. It's pretty hard to call.
It is really close.
Especially in teams.
Yeah, there's a lot of discrepancies that can be had. Smart stomp.
Yeah, getting that stomp through the platform is pretty tricky. I'm
really bad at it.
It's like a free perfect thing.
Ooh, good up here from Reno. Gets the tech chase with that forward air, knocks him off. They got him in the corner. Ammon's forcing his way out, but just rolls back.
Ammon's not getting a break. They took a great opportunity while Logos was respawning.
Sick back air. Ammon was not remotely ready for that back air, but unfortunately.
Ooh, I love this. I love the up here.
Yeah, that command grab by Edge can be really tricky. No, don't expect him to point you with a grab. Ooh, good back air. That's probably going to be a dead Falcon. Are they going to... So Blue Jay is going to focus on Edge guarding this Falcon. He's not going
to... Blue Jay, I've noticed in this in their team comp, Blue Jay seems to be the one focusing on the Edge guards. Then again, sometimes, Reno's there.
Yeah. I mean, Fox has got the back air, but she's... I mean, they both got a very similar back air. Massive, strong... You just ledge hop it, and then you stick it out there, and most things are going to die.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, well-placed knee from Juicy. Half court. Ooh, sick back air from Blue Jay. Gets Ammon off stage. Ammon with the tourney winner goes unpunished. Ooh, stomp, reverse knee.
Great stomp.
Regular knee.
Right into regular knee.
Still works.
Which, if he was expecting the reverse, the DI would have been terrible.
It's true.
He used it.
Yeah, nothing you can do there. Oh, Blue Jay gets right up there. He wants the punish too. I think they're going for he wanted the team combo. So, who do you think's making the plays here? I don't think Reno's carrying Blue Jay.
On the Reno Blue Jay team, I think Blue Jay's the one making the plays, and Reno's the one with the solid foundation.
Ooh,
Reno's been able to get lots
wave
of
shine up smash.
Hits that setup.
Close game. Logos has to hang in there.
Yeah, Logos hyperstand.
He's shooting lasers. He is Blue Jay wants this Logos. You can tell he's like still on that top platform, waiting for this back air.
Reno might get him though.
I would.
Reno might get him.
Oh no. I don't know who's got a. Ooh, that could have been a tech.
Nice,
and that's
it.
Does Ammon have what it takes? Probably not. This is tough for any. No, that's it.
That's
nice. So and Reno Blue Jay taking that.
Yep. All the patterns so far. There was a game in their last set where Reno and Blue Jay had two stocks each at the end.
Ugh.
Super solid victory. That was
3-0. 3-0. Alright, so Ammon going Luigi counterpicking FD, as he often does.
Do you think he wins? Ooh,
that's a lot of
down smash.
Partially. He is down smash. He has landed four moves this game, and all of them were down smashing on Blue Jay. So maybe that's part of the plan. I don't know. Down smash, definitely a good move on Fox. Ooh, that laser interrupts. And forward air? No. Should have, a little greedy, should have gone for the up air.
And Blue Jay drops like a rock off the edge.
I missed what happened. Did Logos down air him, or did he just
hit his shield and he just went right straight down?
That's
when you're both shielding and crouch canceling.
Oh,
terrible
yeah, that
combo.
Sucks.
Don't want to do that.
All right. Oh, no tech, but Luigi,
oh,
no down B.
He doesn't have his charge.
So stocks are all looking relatively even right now. Reno hanging in there. See how much gravy you can get. Played nice and safe by the edge. You can tell red team wants him. Blue Jay's playing that front wall for him, but he's just getting destroyed. Oh, fuck. Fox is not much of a wall, I'm going to be honest.
No, he's not. He's really not. That's why I think that Reno's been trying to be the wall.
Yeah, I think Reno should be in front, honestly. Blue Jay's getting fucked up there. Okay.
Do you think that Comas and Logos are targeting Luigi? Or sorry, Comas and Logos targeting Fox or Sheik?
I mean, I think they're just hitting whoever's in front, and it just happened to be Blue Jay, and they're just like, well,
just chaos.
We have so many moves that knock you upwards.
I mean, Blue Jay.
Oh, and so savage!
Three solid stocks on the sheep. Oh, Blue Jay gonna take one.
Alright, good in there. Hammond's back on. Maybe an up smash there.
Hammond's gonna stall in.
Okay. Oh, the laser! What?
They love to do that.
That was so good.
Logos will fire those
Is that
lasers.
Intentional? No way. That was crazy.
Is. They've been
that,
doing it the whole
That's so meta. Oh my god.
At least I think it is. I mean, it could be.
Yeah. He shot the laser. It was there, one way or another.
Logos accidentally hits. Always sucks to get hit by a teammate. Lots of sorries.
Eh, Hammond's at 185. It was a downwards hit. Doesn't suck that bad. Hey, it is close.
Comaster's holding onto a lot of stocks.
Comaster's being... Oh, don't let it... Don't let Comaster hit you. Don't let him get any more damage. The light shield. That was so good. Totally would have got shield poke there. Oh, yeah. 199, Luigi. That was just... No, nothing.
Could not get in time.
Choke. Sees Blue Jay's blessed and let go. Simple. Oh, good tech!
Oh, that tech was amazing. And Blue Jay gonna survive.
Logo's a little greedy with that forward smash. Probably back air, but it's whatever. I don't think that Fox has much life left in him. A good forward tilt from Hammond's gonna send him off. And if they want, they can edge guard him, or they can just mess up the Sheik. Yep, there's a good forward tilt, and there's the edge guard.
I was about to say, Blue Jay's been making his stock worth it, but now he's out.
Yep, and that. Well, that was a pretty convincing game. So
I mean, you don't want to technically count Reno out yet, you know?
Always she's a good character, but in the 2v1, it's pretty hard to wall out two people. Although, he gets the double poof. Sick. Oh, such a smart nair, but that's it.
Okay, and I think fair, maybe.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, too.
Because a lot less lag on the fair.
Maybe could have got that up B snap.
Yeah. So a solid comeback for the combat switch. They tried to go Luigi... Falco last time didn't work out, they still lose. So, this time they made it work.
So I think Logos is probably telling Hammond to stay Luigi.
Yeah.
Hammond's Luigi just like. Luigi's just got so many. Like, I don't know, I feel like their kids synergize as well between like all the knockups.
Uh-huh.
And like the Luigi, like down air, forward air, off shy. Like. They have similar combo games, so they're like, ooh, that was so filthy.
That was
like the barely, like he barely slid off that platform. Yeah. I like Logos getting over there to cover Hammond, that was nice. Oh, the down tilt's so filthy!
Hammond is just assassinating.
Hammond's like, alright, here's the new plan. This Sheik is taking way, that laser, that was so good! It's like, Blue Jay, this Sheik is taking way too long to kill. We can kill this Fox, like, this is the blue counterpick too, not working out in their favor. Oh, they're getting so wrecked!
Oh, almost gets it.
Alright, yeah, so Blue Jay at one stock again! Everyone has four stocks except Blue Jay!
Blue Jay's getting
There you go.
That's the Comaster assassination.
No, cause yeah, Comaster is just like, Comaster's definitely picking on him. Throws logos at Blue Jay.
That's it.
The anti air.
Yep.
Ooh, good shield drop forward air.
True teamwork.
Oh!
Two hits will do it.
That is definitely an achievement.
Oh.
Yeah. Both Luigi and Falco are such like strong aerial finishers between the down air and the back air.
I mean,
and on this stage, it's just exemplified.
Yeah. Every hit, good. Like Comaster.
Terrible
logos,
DI.
Every hit's just brutal.
I like how Luigi can do like the short hop double fair like Mark.
Yeah. Just
pretty good
show
pressure.
No,
that's pretty nice. Luigi's super bloody. Ooh, good opposite tech. Ooh, invisible ceiling. Oh, filthy Hammond. You're just doing some crazy stuff over there. Opposite tech, invisible ceiling. Sure you. Yeah, no, Luigi's in the hunt. He's going to go for the edge guard on Reno. Misses it. Yeah, it's not an edge guarder, I'll be honest. Unless he's out there. Then he's an edge guarder.
They're not trying to edge guard Hammond. Do you think it's because they want to take out Logos? Just take out the stocks there?
Probably. I mean, in theory, I think you can kill a Falco a lot faster than you can edge guard a Luigi. But at the same time, then you get Hammond at 200%.
Yeah.
And, like, just still wreaking havoc. He's got that top layer thing where he just doesn't die.
Yeah, the immaculate DI. And just great options.
Great shielding, shield angling, the light shielding, just like so good defensively. Oh, good needle. Gets nice that back air.
One to do it down air.
Ooh, that's the down air. So?
That game was really
rough. Yeah, that was looking rough. Blue Jay just got fucked.
Yeah, did they get the down road or what's going on?
Ammon, like, four-stocked Blue Jay before everyone, like, lost the stock. Like, he was just, like, off four-stocking Blue Jay while the rest of the people are just, like, dancing around shooting lasers.
I think then their game plan is now going to be Greno protecting Blue Jay.
I think Greno needs to play front.
He needs to... Because Blue Jay's that finisher. He's got the strong F-smash.
He's the glass cannon, too. Alright, so Ammon immediately straight for Blue Jay. Blue Jay, they're controlling center. Ooh, Blue Jay already getting comboed hard. At a quick 69, 83.
Has he been going cheap this whole time?
Yeah.
He has been. The only character switch has been Com Master, dying Luigi.
Yeah. After right, starting. And Blue Jay gets the first stock. Looking. Oh!
No! The filth! The grime!
GG.
Yeah, that's pretty heartbreaking. I hate that.
Because you like you know when that he's charging, you're like, it could be a side B, it could be a side B, but you don't count.
That's true.
Ammon doesn't need those though. He just doesn't. It's like Armada doesn't need turnips, Ammon doesn't need misfires.
Yeah. You can have a shield on stage if they were to do that.
No!
And if you can do misfire, you can scrape that down punish though. It's like
yeah, no.
That's the safest thing to do.
But is
and
Sheik...
then if they don't land on stage, you just go back to ledge and just do the ledge stall.
Yeah, and Sheik though, I feel like you kind of want to be hitting him with a back air though, or like a forward air. Like your grounded options out of wave dash aren't the greatest. Like you can down smash him off it.
Yeah,
but like...
especially doubles. It's like you can't.
Oh,
like, down throw
accidentally.
So. Yeah, it's true. Ooh, whoa, no. Oh, sick back air. Good tech.
Good, amazing tech on the platform.
He would have been so dead. Fat down air. Good DI on that down throw from Reno. He knows how to DI Luigi throws.
Yep. I'm noticing Commaster and Lotus are being way more aggressive. They're actually hitting each other a lot. I mean, and it's working.
Shoryuken!
Nope. Alright. He goes for the down air.
Commaster's not that bad. He actually does not do Shoryuken often.
I think it was optimal there. I think it would have killed him. I can't promise you. Yeah, whatever. He gets it.
He likes it.
He does like down air. Down air hits hard. It's consistent. I can't argue with it. He's got a tricky hitbox. You can definitely miss it. Good nair. Shuts down Luigi. Shuts down box. The Luigi gentleman is so good.
I know. It's
so guaranteed.
Bump.
The pressure. Can like 4 kill the gentleman.
Oh,
the side B connects. Ooh, dead Blue Jay. And just like that, looking like a reset. Much
a clean reset too.
So this game,
that rising came from Ammon.
Reno's been getting in there to protect Blue Jay,
yep.
And then he's just been dying.
Well, it's even. I think they can totally make it back.
No, you're right. Yeah. It's true.
Never count out players. We've seen 2v1 comebacks before.
It's true. They got a Sheik. He's got the gimps, but Luigi at 12% is a scary monster, not especially using the gimp. Ooh, down there's his teammate for apparently not much reason, but. And that could be a dead fox. No, they don't care. They're not worried about it.
They're just like, let's get out. Let's get rid of this shit. High percent.
Logos, walling out Reno.
Ooh. Although that Luigi getting kind of close to kill percent. This is Yoshi's story, friend. We got a fox here.
Oh!
Now he's definitely in kill percent. Oh, it goes for the hard read. Is he dead?
FIFA, dude.
Is he dead?
He's dead. Never count him out.
Like I said, dude, all you gotta do is chill.
I had no faith. You guys shut me up.
I'm
never
surprised.
Call out a match. It's like a commentator rule. That's a commentator's curse if you call out a match.
Okay, I'm rooting for Blue Jay.
Let's go.
Game.
Reno's doing well for himself.
Yeah,
we're traveling all this way.
Yeah, Reno's fucking amazing.
And here he is.
He's really good.
You know, I kind of have sympathy for a player who comes from California. You know, you kind of want them to win for their effort just in being here.
Yeah.
At the same time, you want to prove your mettle. As being a Utah player.
I think he's got a Utah player on his team. If he wins, yeah. We know Jace was carrying him.
Oh, it's all down.
Good slap. Got them both
there. Pretty clean.
These are really tight quarters. They are not split up on the stage like they've been the last few games. It's his teammate behind him. Luigi having the most
savage.
Fun.
That hurts. That hurts so bad.
All right,
that
should be
was not necessary, but
did
whatever.
Not go
Pew!
That hurts. Oh, that was a good one.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, okay. Misfire off on the cancel.
That,
only
that,
Com
that
Master.
Was the next level one, because he went above their shields.
Com
Master. He's like, I'm done.
Got it.
Good this.
Oh, 6-9 back here. Good DI from Reno. Surviving a shine back here at 131 on Yoshi's.
Yeah,
that's chic. Not an easy thing to do.
No, Logos is very good at it. What he does is he actually places his shine specifically on a, on one side of a person's body to knock them going one direction with the shine so that they'll DI accidentally into the back air. And that's the only way you can get it. Because if you DI the other way, it's clean miss.
I think if you're really fast with it, you can still get it at like certain percents. Like just like, because like you could jump out of the shine and out of the air like instantly. Like zero frame.
It's not exactly instantly actually.
Is there really lag
on it? Yeah, there's a lag on it. Because there's a hit lag.
Oh, that's true. Okay, you're
so
right.
So you have to actually wait for the hit lag. And during that hit lag, they actually continue to move up. They're not, like, stuck during the hit lag. So, it's very difficult. Perhaps it's rainbow, but I don't know.
Side beat?
Back air? Oh, I would've...
No
he
air.
Definitely... Oh!
Whoa!
Oh,
no!
Yes,
Logos keeps doing that.
I think Evan maybe could've made the rainbow there if he was, like... Can I turn around down here?
Oh, oh, that was
just
so,
so filthy!
That was so smart.
Oh, can he save him?
Uh-oh. Yes. I want to see a Luigi up
here. This? Oh, good DI from Jason on the platform. Good tech.
Not get hit by that
board
smash. Oh, that sucks! That really sucks!
No, not like this.
That really, really sucks!
Oh, oh dear.
Alright.
Oh, they both want that edge.
He's looking really close, and then just a couple of grades. Just suspicious throw smashes.
Charges that.
Oh.
Oh, the Nelvies. Oh, he's tunnel. He was tunnel visioning Logos, and like that's not something you want to do in Call Master.
Yeah,
no.
Pretty much.
Oh, Luigi's getting beat, but no solid hits to kill him yet.
Oh, these bad
edge guards.
Reverse up
the
air,
edge
nice.
Guards.
Oh,
that's it.
Oh, that was perfect. That reverse up air back here.
Oh. And the reset. Good job by Call Master.
Evan's happy. Logos is happy. Who's that? Is that Bevo on mic?
Oh yeah, we know it. Let's go.
GG's. What do you think the game plan's gonna be going into the second set? Anything different? I mean, they're not switching back characters. Obviously, it's working for them.
Yeah.
But what can Blue Jay Reno do?
How is
to compensate?
How is that Yoshi's pick working out for them?
They went there a lot of times. I don't know how exactly it went.
I don't think they're gonna counterpick Yoshi's pick.
I agree. I think that's a good stage for Logos. Hammond loves it. I feel like they were doing better when they could like lock them into the corner.
Oh, the shine off the top. Filthy. So dirty.
I think blue team is like better corner pressure, so when they can like isolate them to like the corner and like hold like a majority of the stage, it's working out a little better.
Yeah, get used to that cheeks, the back air.
Yeah, definitely.
That solid wall, so and you get a strong hit to kill.
This could be an edge guard on Logos.
Alright, and
Reno's.
Oh!
Up smash, please.
Oh,
falling up air, maybe.
He's gonna keep crabbing
back air. Back air will do it, though.
Just back air.
That is the option that she does. It's like way better for me, though. Ooh, double down. No. Oh, poor Falco! It makes it back, though.
The double slap. Making it back.
Yep, she's on. Spend there out of shield, a little slow. Quick back air. Blue Jay's
gonna
punish
it. Blue Jay save
it? Ooh, that stinks.
I mean,
really
making it back.
Going straight? Nope.
Smart angle.
That's true, yeah. No, he definitely would have got wailed on by Evan. Jab, jab, down tilt. Good from Reno. Doesn't get hit by that there.
Did
they got this edge guard? No. Logo fades back. Dodge says she didn't get fair.
Oh man, I'm just.
It's scary that I wish more like our foxes did in Sam. It's like you just ledge. Like if you can refresh your invincibility with Firefox.
Ledge that up smash the side beat.
Yeah.
The Firebird stall and Firefox stall.
Yeah, and then if Evan gets hit by the fire, you can just. Like, you'll re-grab and you can just bear.
Oh, yeah, no, I've seen that. It's really good
like, yeah, I'm not sure why.
You can do that on, against, like, Mark, too.
Yeah, you just, like, generally, it's really good against
Blue. It is really good. It's pretty disgusting that, like, hit a Firebird combos in the back there. It makes me feel sad sometimes. I see Ice do it a lot.
Yep.
It's kind of Euro.
Oh.
I bet it'll enter the meta pretty soon.
Safe.
The commentators just need to point it out more.
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright.
Back to you. Oh, Commaster Shield getting low.
Throws the fireball, makes some space.
Oh,
so good.
That's what they needed.
This is really close.
Now it's like, you can take the next stop.
Blue Jay!
He ran away from him. He said, I'm rejoining my teammate.
Fair enough.
And we're going
to. Oh,
back is his teammate. I respect that. Fishing for the kill against Commaster is obviously tempting.
Ooh,
oh,
Blue Jay getting messed up. Yeah.
Oh.
It doesn't stop. Down air. Reverse forward.
That was a long
That was.
Oh, no, wait.
He makes it. combat streaks in Spire and gets slapped.
Okay, dude. Don't do it! Oh, that drill was sick, but it probably wasn't optimal!
Mogus is a really high percent. So this is looking really good for blue team taking more.
Derp!
But no!
Oh, it's actually going full place now.
Oh, I don't like that ammo at 7%. I don't like that one bit.
I don't think it's a good idea to laser grip my Logos because
yeah,
if they
really
get that hit...
Yeah, it's really having the sheep by its low percent ammo.
Uh-oh, here we go. Here's the Logos combo.
They're both getting smacked.
I think Dogma high percent is nothing to lose, I guess. He's like, he's just gonna mess up the box.
Yeah. Do we believe in Blue Jay? I believe in Blue
Jay. For the people.
I believe in Blue Jay.
Oh, that jab was so filthy. Fuck.
So
edge for you.
And Logos will die. Every time.
He's done that matter so many times in the last couple sets. So disrespectful.
He knows it. Logos is the player who wants to win. Satisfy the win conditions, which is...
Oh, double fox? Double fox. Is this... No! Alright. So, this is what I assume totally unwarmed up fox. Yeah, it's good. So I don't...
Real fox is pretty good.
You think is it good?
Yeah, I was playing this all day.
Scary?
Yeah. Like... He loads it up, right? We get home, eating dinner. He just like back. Just like fucks me and Jason. 4 games in a row. Just like can't. Like we take one sock. He just.
Damn.
But we start getting closer as the night goes. Maybe just like.
Just different style.
Yeah. I'm gonna definitely a solid pop.
I plan a money match here today.
Everyone always wants the money match. The
yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Have you money matched me yet?
No, I
was. Did you stay in the Jaces?
Yeah, I just stayed in Jaces.
So, like, whatever, I guess you don't really need to waste your money.
I still don't agree with that.
I think the Switch is it's kind of working out for him. Like, they're not down.
Yeah. Oh, filthy!
Oh my god.
Alright.
Is that the invisible ceiling?
I think it was.
We've seen a lot of invisible ceilings.
Hammond applied an invisible ceiling stack to Logos. Oh, should have just gone to. Oh, perfect!
Oh,
the bird!
Burns him.
Logos in one sock! Logos is Blue Jay now!
The role reversal.
I think Reno is a lot better at Fox Falco than Blue Jay, apparently, it seems like, because Edgeguard's been like really on point.
Yeah.
They've just been able to bully this Falco a lot more effectively with two Foxes.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Get scooped.
Cause you're gonna we up to the top platform. Ooh, that sucks.
Double kill.
Oh, he took it.
No, he's in a stall.
Is he gonna try to hope for the arena? Oh, no, smart.
Smart.
Think gonna get a jump.
That was great.
Yeah, I thought he was jumpless. Still living.
What is, I mean, Reno's game plan is box. I feel like it's been different than Sheik's.
I think he's definitely getting a little more of the thing of things.
So a lot more aggressive then.
Yeah.
That is definitely the thing I think is setting them apart. It's working for them to some extent.
Alright,
Logos
another
he's definitely been working the back airs. He's been running around on the platforms. I don't know if that's just a Dreamland thing though, or it might be a game plan thing.
Look at Reno's
platform so
movement
sick.
Is amazing.
Yeah, so his platform is
good. Oh! 157, that is not gonna come up. We need a back air off that, or possibly. Oh, that'll do it.
Alright, smooth. Now we got Logos sandwiched. Okay, Logos gets out.
Oh, I thought Logos might actually get the kill for a second in the 2v1.
Yeah, which is crazy. Really hard to do. Great benefit of the 2v1. You know, can't edgeguard and fight the other guy at the same time. Because edgeguard is usually waiting for reactions.
Oh, good up smash. And that is a really close game. They should just... Oh,
no.
So bad! Alright,
here we go. Reno Account Master, this is what we want to see.
For the fans! You can do it!
Sick movement.
So, I'd like to play this matchup kind of Jigglypuff-like. You just laser the living crap out of Luigi, and then when he tries to attack you, you nair him.
Alright, back airs.
Alright, that's it.
Oh.
No, you're still gonna live.
Oh, you're right, no. Dreamland. He's gonna try to get a couple more shots in. Doesn't.
So dangerous to be near the ledge. Okay, don't want to be on the outside of Luigi.
Oh, he wants to be on that top platform, though. Oh, that sucks! Damn it! No, don't do it!
Wow, that's weird.
Joel, don't wave dashes this. Oh! That ain't Falco!
And the voodoo costs him his life.
Good shoot, Reno.
Got right under that fireball. Gave him a flip kick.
No, they didn't synchronize their
use that invincible head.
Yep.
Yeah.
The invincible head on the Fox up smash is actually so fucking good, dude. It allows. I was messing around with the 20x XCPs the other night. Like when Mark goes for a Nair, if you go for the up smash, you get invincible head through the Nair and up smash it.
That's funny.
It's fucked up.
That's brutal.
Oh,
goes for the side B forward smash on that combo.
Oh,
M&D. I wanted to see a side B spike.
The pressure from Blue Jack.
Goes for the spike hitbox, maybe.
Uh oh.
It's not side B spike Ammon.
Oh, take that edge, please. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Look at Slick.
So these foxes breathing some new air in. I'm liking it. Reno's fox definitely making some plays.
Yeah, it is.
I think Blue Jay is making
a double shot.
That was so good. Blue Jay is making play, but really fit this defensive role a lot better.
Yeah, yes, and Reno is very patient. He's not like a go and attack in. He's actually looking for openings and just taking every single one he sees.
Yeah, definitely. And his tech skill's solid enough to back it up. So, even stocks. Yako gets down smashed.
We got a team kill.
Yep. Oh, the fucking Luigi down B. I hate that move. That damn move.
Uh-oh. Blue Jay's in trouble. Reno can't get in.
Logos messes up. He's not quite grab the edge.
Oh,
filthy! No, that happens, Blue Jay.
I think Logos is doing a few too many lasers. I think his lasers are actually
hurting.
Yeah, they're detrimental. And you can see the game plan, which is, you know, if your teammate is at high percent and you're shooting lasers, you can sink them by making them go nowhere via the momentum cancel.
Yeah. It's a very fine line between a good laser and a bad laser. It's so tricky.
Yeah, it's very tricky.
Ooh, amazing core air. Crap the eye from that box. I don't know if you would have lived into the eye.
Oh, Reno hunts.
It catches
him.
I think he caught him as he was like sliding off the stage. I like that shine. That was a good attempt.
Jay's chasing him now.
Nice. Jay's cleaning up that Logos. I like that.
I love Falco dying on top. Like,
I know.
Oh, they're falling up there. Juicy.
Ooh, this, the screen.
This is a dash on that up smash. Good shine out of shield.
Yeah, that was really good.
Doesn't quite get the grounded one. It's hard to get anything off your shot out of Shield's box. Reno's stock tank though. Okay, good off this edge. He's gonna ledge dash. No, he's just gonna jump on. Blue Jay's holding stage for him.
There's the laser from Logos. I just don't think they're buying anything.
He's gonna reaction tank some stuff next time. That's so good.
I wanna see
Waffle. Alright, we gotta do the grab.
Alright, I don't think Luigi can do much about a double layer box deck. If they just turn around and play them, yeah, and they just do that.
Super lame.
Oh, good trade. Cameron just gets out of there.
How long do you think it'll take? It's a rough estimate.
The shine!
And the firebox down.
Alright, we have Luigi!
That was a more solid game. They are just back and forth. One team compensating for the other.
The adjustments have been real.
Good stuff.
The Fox Switch could be it. Could be all he needs.
They just needed one more up smash in the picture. Blue Jay was just not securing the kills well enough. But Reno is having no issue.
And Reno.
Was that Master Lotus Tenerife?
I think it was.
No, it was Blue Jay Reno.
Okay, they took it.
Blue Jay Reno won the first game, I think. So it's been going back and forth.
Okay, that makes sense.
And then they go back. You know, and their pick of final isn't unwarranted. They did win the first set on Final Destination 4, but that was against Sheik Fox.
Yeah, double Fox on this stage. I experienced it myself. Very, very rough.
Oh no!
That was mean.
It was nice.
Good up smash.
The back is
solid. In a bad spot. That's just great. Nice.
Jeez,
good pickup.
So many up smash.
Don't hit my teammate.
Yep.
Alright, they wait for each other. Use the invincibility. He gets some percent.
Oh, these are some really good drills, though. They just keep trying to run into them, like trying to catch them. They're double, like, dash backs. They're running into drills instead.
Yeah, I think Commaster keeps looking for a lot of hits rather than sort of baiting for them or waiting for them. Logos team playing super aggressive.
I've been noticing the foxes have been loving their full hop on this map, and Emma's been trying to make an effort to, like, hard read it, keep them on the ground.
Yeah, it's hard to do with Luigi, though. It's like, it's
committing a lot. It's like Sam. He knows that pain.
Yeah.
Jumping into the air trying to catch a full hopping fox.
Yeah, when Emma's playing Falcon, he does a really good job of it, since he can double jump on them real quick.
Alright, now they get a sandwich, and Reno does a great job of stalling.
Yep.
Just does a full hop shine.
He's back. Hits his teammate, and we can't go in to punish or risk getting logos.
Laser reset
across the map. Reno's like, no! This double jab is not converting. Let's go smash this Falco. Oh, sick up tilt. Oh, he jumps into it! Ammon! Do it! Oh, that Reno had no jump there. He was in a scary spot. But he got out.
Bujay's actually... He's...
So smart.
That's always the dangerous thing. When you get hit by it, and you just instantly grab the ledge.
It's always a good day.
They're not doing that. Yeah, I mean, what do you think their mentality was behind choosing Final Destination?
That's just a stage that both of them have always liked. Well, more so, like, Master. That's his counter there.
And both these guys...
He goes there to mess people up.
In singles, individually, this is not a bad pick. Logos likes it. Evan likes it. But when you got two foxes and double the up smash potential, and you just can't set up the kills.
He just has... Yeah, they're just... Really good.
Yeah, and you know, I noticed that Reno and Blue Jay are working really well. Reno and Blue Jay are working really well together. They're leading into a lot of moves, whereas Comaster and Logos seem to be mostly independent. So they're doing their own things on opposite sides of the stage, and they can help. Logos feels the stock of Ammon.
Yeah, me and Comaster are playing a lot.
Filthy.
Double. Oh,
such up smash! No! For the fans!
That's a GG. And same score. They got the reset. Good work to Reno and Blue Jay.